Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Dylan.
And I'm Eric.
And we are I Prevail. You look up YouTube videos of other bands playing this festival, and you want to play it, and then all of a sudden you come over here and you're playing the main stage. People are throwing mud. I mean, the atmosphere is pure rock and roll. One of the things that we really appreciate about European festivals rather than the United States is that people just get into it so much more here. Sometimes in the States, you'll have people just kind of like hanging back, crossing their arms, shooting video on their phone or whatever, but like here you genuinely have people that are giving their energy back to the band, which is something that our band specifically thrives on. So it's a whole other alien over here, but we just love it. We love it. For me, it's the easiest way to express emotion. Whether I'm, you know, I have this look on my face that I'm having the time of my life, or if I've just had a terrible day and I want to go out there and leave it all out there and get a pick-me-up from the crowd, performing is almost like a drug. I don't know. It's unbelievable.
Usually when you go to rock show, whatever the band is, you kind of see the same type of people, the same genre, the same band. For us, I feel like we're so lucky to have the fan base we have. It's because one minute you see a mom and dad and their three young kids. You see a couple like 16 to 18 year old kids. Then you see like these 40 to 50 year old dudes that are there, and they're all having a fun time. No one's causing fights or you look different, you act different, or you're whatever. It's a family. You're all there for the same thing. You're all there for the same reason, to have fun and enjoy your time.
Our shows always have a little bit of something for everybody, and I truly mean that. If you're somebody who generally goes to a show because you want to mosh or you want to have a good time in the pit, there's parts for that. If you're somebody who wants to go and see a ballad or hear some cool harmonies, we've got that. I don't want to say it's a variety hour, but in the past, we've straight up done like almost a musical performance with like a wrestling ring and stuff like that. We try to go the extra mile to give something for everybody.